A pickup truck burst into flames this morning on the outbound lanes of the Eisenhower at 17th Avenue. Chopper 7 HD captured this video. Illinois State Police say that this was the result of a two-vehicle crash. The driver was able to get out and no one was injured.